Okay, we're back with another PCBH Snippet. It's one of my favorite times of the week, Monday mornings, which might sound odd or interesting because usually Monday mornings are not the most favorite times of the week for people. The thing I love about Monday mornings is just the energy that the team has and this constant reminder that my mind always is telling me the importance of establishing relationships and bonds with our teams. I think most BHCs that work in PCBH are probably really good at establishing rapport with patients. That's almost like our bread and butter. But somewhat ironically and very strikingly, we forget to develop those same rapport, those same bonds with our team members, whether it be the front desk staff, the MAs, the nurses, the providers, IT, whatever it might be. And this is why I always love Monday mornings, to be able to walk into team pods, check in about how people are doing, hearing about their families, about what they did over the weekend, and build those relationships. And when we think about what we want MAs, nurses, support staff, providers to do, we want them to trust us with their patients, with the workflows, and building those bonds are going to ripple out exponentially to help accomplish that. So if you're a BHC and you're driving in Monday morning, always challenging yourself, how can I build those relationships and bonds the same way I do with my patients, with my MAs, with my support staff, with my providers? Because that is going to be the thing that undoubtedly ripples out in a positive way and allows us BHCs to work effectively within primary care behavioral health.